Metallica, I think, is the greatest band of all the time. It's really, really hard, playing very nice music. At the same time, they play hard and they can play beautiful ballads like nothing is matter. They're the best, man.
Metallica Overkill. I spoke about Overkill a few minutes ago with you, and we have a t-shirt for you.
Thank you.
It's our part of t-shirt for you.
All right. Thanks, man.
Many of us are pretty to see you, and
you guys were awesome.
Yeah.
Yeah, and now here. Yeah, I got the things I want to say to you. 5 years ago, you came here, and I was graduating from my secondary school. Then I'm graduating from my studies, so maybe when I'm getting married, I hope you'll come and give a gig in Poland. And then maybe, you know, when I die and when come, you know, at my graveyard and, you know.
So you plan on dying before us, huh?
Yeah, sure. Yeah, okay. That's, you know, that's
it's
like.
It's going to be a good marriage. Okay. Okay. What about college?
Okay. Yeah, so I got this stuff to sign. So could you
already call in your mother?
Yeah, and then one more thing. Sometimes in a gig, after a song, you scream, "Hurry, hurry!" And actually, in Polish, it is a bad word. Yeah, it's a very bad word in English.
All right.
Yeah,
we'll say it twice.
Yeah, don't be afraid to scream it out in Poland.
Yeah. That's Robert doing.
Yeah, and can you do it as well?
Yeah, we got 5 B's out of 5. I asked the guy, what are these little bumblebees over my face for? He said, well, that's good. The more bees you have, the better. So, thank you for all the bees, Sweden.
All right, come on, get this together.
Woo!
We should play.
I believe it's about 20 minutes, guys, but I've got to walk to the stage because the radio isn't working.
Okay, that's Kim Norby.
Yeah.
I like playing King Nothing. That balances out that Dire's Eve crap. Right? Whee!
Yeah.